Baltimore City Mayor Stephanie Rawlings-Blake is one step closer to winning her first elected term as mayor.
Yeah, that after a resounding victory in the mayoral primary. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti is live at City Hall this morning with more on the story. Good morning, Jen.
Good morning. Well, Mayor Stephanie Rawlings-Blake had a resounding win, 52% of the vote. Her nearest challenger, State Senator Catherine Pugh, had only 25% of the vote.
The victory celebration began immediately after the polls closed. Mayor Stephanie Rawlings-Blake with a commanding lead over her opponents. And campaign finance results show Rawlings-Blake led her opponents in spending as well. She raised and spent more than her challengers combined during the election, raising over $1.5 million. During her victory party, she took the podium and she thanked her supporters. And with her mother and husband by her side, she called Baltimore one city, one community, working together to make lives better for everyone.
We have all seen that Baltimore can go against the odds and win. We can do great things when we stand together. We can stand united behind a shared vision for Baltimore's future. Better schools, safer streets, and stronger neighborhoods.
Here's a look now at the latest results in the Republican race for Baltimore City Mayor. Last check with 100% of the precincts reporting in, Alfred Griffin is leading challenger Vicki Ann Harding 51% to 49%. The winner will face the mayor in the November 8th general election.
And as for the race for City Council President, Jack Young won the Democratic primary, and David Wiggins won the Republican primary for City Council President. You know, yesterday's voter turnout was expected to be low, and it was historically one of the lowest on record. Reporting live, Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.